I'm truly sorry I can't be with you in person, but I appreciate the opportunity to share with you the strong support of the United States for the Three Seas Initiative. And I want to thank President Radev and Minister Petkov for hosting this important summit.